Hi, my name is Marina Giostra and I come from Italy. And this is my outdoor mosaic project. It's like a Maori design of three colors of different pebbles. We have like a red scoria, we have like black big stones and avalanche white stones. And there's a curry project of the drawing of the mosaic, and that's it. It's really big mosaic. It's a 4 meters for by 1.5 meters. So a small town by the sea is called Ancona, and I will be back in a few days. And but New Zealand is a great country, so I would like to come back soon.
What made you volunteer to do this particular project?
Because I like being volunteering, because you can all help people, and this is Life Unlimited is a nice association of people. They help disabled and people with problems, and I'm really keen of helping people with problems. Yeah.
So how did you get to hear about this project?
I found the Wendy advertisement on internet, and I replied really straightforward because I was really into this project and this kind of association that helps people.
How many hours do you estimate you've spent on this?
It's about like been 3 weeks, so 140 hours. In total, and I was here in the early in the morning, and then I came back when it was dark at night.
And it's the middle of winter here in New Zealand, so what sort of weather conditions have you had to put up with?
Well, the weather conditions were really changeable, because I had days of rain and some days of sun, but usually when it's rain, it's really hard to make the mosaic, because it's rain on the top of the mosaic, so the pebble couldn't settle well. And the weather conditions, it's like a priority for the mosaic, because it has to be dry. So it was really hard. Some days it was really hard.
So thank you very much on behalf of Life Unlimited and on behalf of all the people who are going to use this sensory garden. Are you excited about what is going to happen? Who's going to use this garden?
Yeah, I think is people can enjoy like touching the mosaic. They can enjoy see the different colors of the pebbles, and they are, some of them are smooth, the others are really a little bit more sharp, and so it's a good way to approach the mosaic, like touching it and enjoy the different colors when there's a sun. And I hope that people can like this project and the drawing that I've done.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Arrivederci.
Arrivederci. One life to live, make it a life unlimited.